Police arrested a suspect for the murder of an actor who was fatally shot outside a Grand Prairie apartment complex.
18-year-old Dejon Antone is charged with capital murder for the death of 30-year-old Eddie Hassel. Police say Antone killed Hassel during a robbery. Hassel has had recurring roles in some TV series. Moments before he was killed, he was with his girlfriend at her apartment. And Fox 4's Allison Harris talked with her and has an update on the police investigation. Allison.
Fans of the actor Eddie Hassel feel like they knew him, but few actually did know him as well as his girlfriend, who was with him moments before the shooting. She says there was absolutely no reason that he should have been robbed, let alone killed.
He was so spirited and just brought joy to so many people. So many people loved him. I loved him. I can't believe he's gone.
Andrea Trester was with Eddie Hassel moments before he was shot and killed outside her Grand Prairie apartment on West Barden Road near Highway 360, minutes before 2 a.m. Sunday. She didn't hear the gunshot. Police broke the news to her at her door.
We went to get drinks and came home. We're in the house for a couple minutes. He said he was going to go outside to look in my car for his phone and then didn't come back in.
Trester says she figured he was making a phone call, maybe smoking a cigarette. She fell asleep. When she woke up, her world changed.
Everything's just really overwhelming right now. I don't understand why this happened.
Detectives believe 18-year-old Dejon Antone was trying to rob him. Grand Prairie police arrested him Wednesday with help from the U.S. Marshals Service's Fugitive Task Force. An affidavit states that surveillance video shows an unknown black male believed to be in his early teens fleeing the apartment complex in Trester's Nissan Sentra, stealing the vehicle after the shooting. Antone is charged with capital murder. Police say they believe Hassel was targeted at random, and they do not know why Antone would be at that apartment complex. He does not live there and does not live in Grand Prairie.
He literally didn't have anything on him but my keys. As far as I knew, his wallet was on the counter. His car keys were on my counter. I don't understand why this happened.
Hassel was best known for his role in NBC's sci-fi series Surface, as well as appearing in Devious Maids on Lifetime Channel and in the Oscar-nominated film The Kids Are All Right. Trester says this was their favorite time of year. They had been together almost every day.
But he was just so loved. So, so loved.
Anton's bond is set at $500,000. Steve and Heather.